serving the church's workers. Tell the deacon we ain't speaking, need money, his prayer's worthless. I can tell through my alertness, he's nervous about his purchase. Hey, alertness, he's nervous about his purchase. Hey, in the name of Jesus, I serve a perfect. My God in the skies, he fly over Earth's surface. Flying satellite height as I'm looking at Earth's circus. Keep your eyes on the prize and don't let the devil coerce you.
A stadium alive with atmosphere and two teams ready to come. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have the first match in a best of three series to bring you. It's Victoria Pilsen and they face Panathinaikos.
Well, let's hope we have a really tight series here and get three high quality games.
Oh, and a penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
It could be up for grabs. Making sure nothing came of it. Stuffing out the danger. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Mancini. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Shot attempted, brilliantly blocked. He's given it away. Well, full marks for getting past him. And up for grabs off the keeper. And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
Really good challenge. Has a go. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
Zeznik. Well, they have the ball once more. And threading it through. Could it be? There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? That's a good-looking ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Corner awarded. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Really bright looking attack. Good defending in the end and danger averted for now. Mosquera. Zeznik. Good-looking move. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Erik Jirka. And tidily played. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Cleared away. The cross is on, and making his move inside. And unable to keep the ball. Committed challenge. Good through ball. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Fotis Ioannidis. Are putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. And no way through. Body in the way again. So a throw in here. Options in the middle. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Filip Juricic. And quick thinking defensively. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. And there the move ends for now. Bernard. Mladenovic. Mancini. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Opportunity here. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Jan Sikora. Erik Jirka. Could cross it in here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And he could be in proper trouble here. He's blocked it. Can he finish? Gets in the way once more. And still danger here. Well, threat over for now. Effective challenge. Distributing it well. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Opportunity. Real defensive resilience. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And the danger's still on. He takes aim. Oh, great block. Could be. The crossbar got in the way. In a decent position now. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Zeznik. Just the challenge that was required. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Really good ball there. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Vilhena. Losing possession here. Can they create something from here? He's in behind. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Being pressed hard. Filip Juricic. A glorious chance. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Erik Jirka did well to win the ball back. Ioannidis. Might be, can he do it? That is how to keep it out of the net. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. That's a nice looking ball. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Can the owner of the blue car please return to your vehicle? Your lights are on.
Very quick thinking there. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Can they convert? That was going in. The danger not over. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, here it is again, and all you can do is admire the skill. That's a really clever goal, you have to say.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Good tackle. Now, this can be productive. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Oh, nice ball over the top. And that'll be offside. Well, rather than stop play immediately... The referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. Trying to open up the defence, but not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. Well, it would have taken perfect technique from that sort of range, and that was less than perfect.
Not a good decision from him. That's a waste of possession there.
Yanis Kotsiras. And he read it superbly. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A fine reading of the situation. Well, as an official, you have to be cautious when it comes to an injury situation like this one. Not a drop ball after the injury situation. Not totalling up all the stoppages. We'll have two additional minutes. Schenkeveld. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Could be dangerous. And there goes the final whistle. Well, just what the visitors wanted. And now...
The stage is set and the tension is palpable.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you best of three series action. It's Panathinaikos versus Victoria Pilsen.
Well, Derek, they just need a win here. And on the evidence of the series so far, I expect them to get it.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers here, but I'm just a little bit worried that the centre forward could become isolated. Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3 shape.
Keeper getting the touch.
Filip Juricic. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say.
Ball is loose. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Moving the ball forwards, how creative can they be? And pull back, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the danger is still there. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Oh, that's a really good pass. Can he keep his composure? And a fierce effort, but not accurate enough.
Well, as you said, he went for power, but he's just off target. A bit unlucky, really.
Feeding it through. Still a chance. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Good movement.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball. And it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Filip Juricic.
Can you please make your way to reception after the game?
Teammates available. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Let's see about the delivery. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. Lukas Kalbach. And he read it superbly. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. He takes aim. Just can't get it past him. Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. Can they stop it going in? Pulls it back. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine...
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
Bernard. Fotis Ioannidis.
Schenkeveld.
Kotsiras. Vilhena.
In position.
What a vital intervention. Pressing like that will help the cause.
Can they forge ahead?
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Can he find the right pass? Long range effort. Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there. Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. A fine reading of the situation. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Very quick thinking there. Moving it forward, and the referee playing advantage.
Great defending.
Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And space to exploit, maybe. The supporters want to see him have a go.
Can he get them in front?
And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, they need to get bodies back.
Can they convert?
And it would have been a sweet end to that counter-attack.
Well, it's a great move. Everything was right up until that final finish.
Fotis Ioannidis. Well, he's given us away.
Nicely blocked.
And the whistle is sounded for... Into the second half then. And these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. And making headway.
Well, I was on the cusp of saying he's at it again. Looked as though he might score again.
Well, he's certainly looking sharp today. That could easily have been his second there.
Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Good piece of closing down. Has eyes for goal. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Mancini. Chance to run at them. Targets available. Cross comes in.
And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Mosquera. Good use of advantage. Looking for a teammate. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And he's fired over the corner.
Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, they've restarted the game, and it's three apiece. Mancini. Nicely timed tackle.
Can they forge ahead? And a good take under duress there. Losing possession here. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Vilhena. Yanis Kotsiras. What a creative look about this. To jump in front. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Takes it on. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Bucha. Not made it look routine, but read it well. Really good interception. On the offensive. Filip Juricic. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. 20 minutes remaining. Oh, good vision there. From a long way out. And striking it on the volley, just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target.
Fotis Ioannidis. And easily intercepted. Trying to open up the defence. Oh, good finish. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And nothing comes of it.
Well, you have to think they're going to... ...going to take the lead at some point. Because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Clean challenge. Mosquera. And support available. Sikora. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Filip Juricic. Very alert defending.
О, он мьют, все, любимки, алло.
Мьют?
Алло, алло.
Камера завела.
Так а что мьют? Что нельзя анмьют?
О, слышно, только
одно. Все, подбор, да? Опа. Все, любимки, ребятушки. Если вы здесь.
Раз, раз, раз.
Все.
Нет. Каждое воскресенье да, да. Залетаем.
Перчанки берем.
О, берем перчанки, варим пельмешки, завариваем. Оп. И подключаемся.
Да, ладно, погнали, серьезнее надо.
William Arau. Promising pass. Tomasz Kory. And defending as a unit. Mancini. Time running out, but they could yet win it. Chances on. Oh, a wonderful save under the circumstances.
Well, he's just stopped his team from losing this game, probably. What an important save that is.
Real chance. And still danger here. And getting in the way of that superb defensive play. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams
are... Ну, алло, любимки, вы с нами или нет? Отпишите.
Слышно, алло.
Плюсики.
Он опять загорает.
Не слышно, да, он отключается, не дает работать нам. Спецслужбы России отключают микрофон, ребята, но мы все равно... Ой-ой-ой, но мы все равно с вами.
Ну, давай, что такое?
Для вас, любимочки, для вас, все для вас.
Не забывайте номер карточки моей никогда. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Реально, нужно карточку подкрепить. И на первый, на Кока-Колу, на пивасик на первый, чтобы долетело.
Ну да.
Мы обещать ничего не будем, на дроны ничего скидывать не будем, но на пиво, если что.
Да-да-да, ребята, под Певчански будет еще веселее, скидывайте на пиво.
Оп-оп, смотрите, как кручу-верчу.
Ой-ой-ой, уже пять, все, пятый подключился. По $5 и все, пак пива, ребята, полетим дальше в топ и залетим.
Давай,
кто? Держи. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой. Кто-то описался.
Такая пушка летела, я подписываюсь.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Лучшие подписчики отстали.
Спасибо, да, что вы с нами. Что-то давка тут какая-то, мне не нравится, надо разрядить.
Москера.
Москвера.
Можно на стриме и по карте пройтись, если что. Там, где фронты. Мы тоже опаздываем, будет не хорошо. Всем привет. Всех любим.
Что там валяется?
Давай, 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 родной. И.
А шестой подключился, сглазил, походу.
Сейчас отключился. Ай-яй-яй.
8, все.
Ребята, мы вас любим.
3, 815. 850. 38, 27.
Пока разговаривали. До воротничок залетает. Давай за воротничок, и вот он.
Любимки, любимки, хотя бы по $5 для начала, дальше будет веселее.
Давай.
Полузень.
Что такое? Не можем
подписчиков удержать. Надо походу запускать какую-то платную эту накрутку.
Давай.
Реально, кишечка подкинь. Кому? Алла спит.
Кто спит? Еще рано, ребята.
Куда спать? Футбол в самом разгаре.
Пропустим все самое важное.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-
стали ребятам ничего. На морально волевые.
Я мог бы протолкаться.
Кто тут есть, кто-то добивает? Ради подписчика, ой-ой-ой, давай. Конечно, туда. Там вот, давай, бам!
Хорошо, офсайд.
На... Давай, подписчиков переобрали 4, алло. Уважаемый, кто отписался, всех найдем. Твой фонит, да ты фонит.
Кто фонит, алло? 5 баксов скинь за такое.
Ой-ой-ой, решающий. Ой, то что такое? Опа,
ну что?
Думаю, туда. И пушечка. И пушка.
121-я минута, ребята.
Давай. Вот оно, пас. Давай.
Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй, вот это игра, вот это заруба, вот это да, не, ну тут за экстра тайм хотя бы по пятерочке, ребята, скиньте, ну чё вы, в самом-то деле, ребята.
Ой, пушка, ой, не видно, что это нью, пуш. Пятерка долетела, спасибо.
О, хорошо, пятерочка есть.
Завязание.
Давайте, ребята, ну, за пятерочку. Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй.
Спасибо, Олега.
Хорошо, Чари. Бриллиан.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Ну как он не вытянул, Бакай! Реально, Бакай!
Куда бьем?
Хорошо, давай, Сикара! Ну что, ты наркоман, потянешься? 10, ой-ой-ой, ребятушки! Роднульки! Для вас сейчас будет вытягивать! Что ты будешь делать?
Го-го-го! Ой, нет, банда!
Ставь штангу, ну мразь полнейшая! Ай, дай штангу, это, конечно, неприятно.
Похороны, вот они, банда!
Да, вратарь вообще отказывается его тянуть.
Вратарем.
Ля.
Все, до встречи, ребята.
Ребята, залетайте на следующий стрим, сейчас QR-код появится в правом верхнем углу. Там сразу ссылка. На Wells Fargo.
Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй.
Полетели, что люди просят Шахтер Динамо.
Можно посерьезнее.
Ну давай, посерьезнее.
Посерьезнее.
Давай я Барселоны попробую. Барселона майор, ребята,
они будут за Милан. Милано, всем люди подписывайтесь.
Spotify, да? Сейчас под музычку.
Сделал, полиции, Кто же на лапу? Три подписчика уходят, люди не любят такое смотреть. Смысл другого. А то вы так и себя.
Каждый подписчик важен, любимки, всех любим. Обнимаем, счастливого вам вербного воскресенья. Все, Благовещение. Наливай за Благовещение.
Один подписчик остался. Это? И что будем для тебя обещать?
Мы вещаем, да, мы уважаем каждого.
Мы для одного подписчика будем играть. Да? Ой, туда заходит, если он заходит, то равно. Даже без хэштега в том будет.
Ну да, без рекламы, без хэштега.
Просто отключаются люди. Где она сама входа отключается?
Ой, поломали человечка.
And the referee has given the advantage to Parson. Christensen.
Ты что творишь?
Beautiful pass. Cancelo. Torres. Завтра выходим уже знаменитый. Обалдеть уже. Джеймс, я смотрел стрим.
Что так слабо? Ой-ой-ой, вратарь Бока. Ну а где там человек?
Loftus-Cheek. Ben Leão. Leão.
Да он сам отключает за микрофон.
Правила, что от своих нельзя.
А, видел, да, видел, там, когда чемпионате мира там что-то.
Там было вон он.
Ну да, там просто тянули время, да, просто в руки брал, нормальная тема.
Оп.
Good looking pass.
Тамори.
Куда он втопил? Да он вообще никого. Как так что, ни одного защитника не было.
Тут не остались защитника. И что, Тамори сейчас еще пройдется. Ого.
Да, это Тамори вообще отрабатывает.
Тео Эрнандес. Денис кинокарты залетели.
Как там он один за этими тремя успевает?
Один давай, перекидывай его, конечно. Ой, иди сюда, вот я. Бэн! Как красиво! Оп-оп-оп!
Да и тут этот Джерард, он везде бегает.
Пенальки.
Валяется человечек штрафной. Да ну как это нет фола, я не понимаю.
Вот вижу, конечно, и пуска! Полиция, присядь. Gundogan.
Он где? А?
До этого мы их цепочку ломали один за одним, бля, ничего.
Ой, что ты говоришь?
Сука. Ёбаный насор. Ну что такое? Ну почему нет фолов?
Ты что,
почему нет фолов? Ты почему не пища? Что за цирк?
Доллар налетел, спасибо, уже.
Ох! Я уже шупал вроде, я мимо него.
Я должен спешить. Что ты понял? Никого нет. Да, все не
делают.
Да, да. 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 Да,
Да ну как, ну по... Ля... за что? Когда?
Да.
Наконец-то, ребятушки, подписывайтесь, роднульки. Вы ж видите, тут рубка идет. Зовите друзей, родственников, бабушек, дедушек, всех. Нажимайте колокольчик.
Куда? Ты че?
Ой, ну что за... Да ну как? Роднульки просто... Просто не захотели роднульки выходить вперед.
Что происходит? Да, боль-то. Ой-ой-ой. Да,
Хорошо! Выше подката! Ой-ой-ой-ой! Ну да, опасно было, опасно! Бах, подкатик, вот он, вот! Да! До нуля, как по заказу.
Давай, Леонид, может, полисик, ну что вы, дали шанс показать себя, проявить.
Рафинья.
О-о-о,
цемента, упал.
Упал?
Да, хотя бы лампы шел. Сидел на лампе.
Ой-ой-ой, вот это удар!
Что-то просто хотели просто, да? Ой-ой-ой,
Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй. Хорошо. Играем, играем, ребята, Барселона. Не сдаемся. Ай, бля.
Давай этот, ты хочешь постреляться?
Давай, давай, стреляться тоже нормально тело. А там что-то джутик уже какой-то подсдох вроде или нет. Там что-то одна палка была какая-то.
Ставь.
Не, братья,